And to other stories, the essence and content of the 1999 Constitution can no more address the spate of insecurity facing the country. Former President of the Nigeria Bar Association, Chief Wole Olanipekun, made this assertion while he was delivering a convocation lecture at the Redeemers University, Ede, Osun State. Rafiu Hamid reports.
It's the 13th convocation lecture of Redeemers University, Ede, and issues affecting the unity of the country were discussed. In his lecture, Chief Wole Olanipekun says what the country needs is constitutional replacement and not amendment. He believes the present federal structure has to be unbundled to give room for genuine development. Chief Wole Olanipekun tasked members of the National Assembly to heed to the yearnings of their constituents before taking collective decisions about the country.
At the center becomes now the beginning and the end. No, there is what we call residual powers in federation. In any federation, all residual powers are vested in the regions. That was why it was possible for Awolowo to do the great things we remember him for today. Nobody restrained him. Nobody trespassed on his region. Nobody queried him. Nobody sabotaged him. Even under the military dictatorship, under Gowon, and up to the time Obasanjo and Co. came in, Nigeria was operating a better federalism than we are now. What we have now is hydra-headed unitarism.
On COVID-19 and its negative impacts, Chief Wole Olanipekun enjoined people to continue to take precautions.
I've heard some say, COVID-19 is not the least of our problems in Nigeria. More people die of malaria than have died of COVID-19. There are indeed many other challenges in the world and Nigeria.
Some of our loved ones are no longer here. People have lost jobs. People have lost businesses. Some businesses are changed forever.
I must say that this topic is up and timely, as it will encourage everyone to stay relevant and learn how to explore emerging opportunities, even in the face of the pandemic, especially the graduates who are going out into the world.
The theme for the convocation lecture is Beyond the Pandemic, Creating an Evolving New Normal. Rafiu Hamid, TVC News, Ede, Osun State.